Hello friends, a very good evening to everyone. So if you see in our previous video, I showed you the simple paintings for Pongal in my balcony garden. So that is part 1 video. So in this video, let us discuss and see some more updates. So come, let's go into the video. So a small thing I just wanted to say you is, if you wanted to paint in your garden, you can try painting to pots, rectangular pot, cement pot, clay pot, plastic pot and all. But trying painting in a grow bag is not successful. It is not coming successful for me. So sometimes it is get disturbed. So if you see, I tried painting here, but all the paint are going down, as this is like a cloth like thing. Okay. Now let's see some more updates. So this is part 2 video. So if you see, this is also another sitting area in my garden. So if you see here, I painted with full and full white color. So you can itself see, before it is, I think before it is in peach color. So now it is nice, friends. So here it is white color, beautiful painted sitting stool, cement stool, and here there is one flowering plant with bunches of flower. So the scenery is very well. So let's sit here and see the view of our garden. So now I am going to sit here. So if you see, really it is very nice. So you can see some turkey berries are there in the turkey berry plant. Recently I have harvested more turkey berry. So this plant is giving me bunches of flowers, friends. So this is also nice. Like this cement sitting stool, I have another also. This is another cement sitting stool. Here also we can sit. This is also painted full and full with white color only. I only painted. At the back side I can't paint because I can't go there now. And here if you see, if we sit here, the view of the garden will be like this. So if you see, my jasmine flower plant is growing very well. And there are many new buds and flowers also. In the summer season it is growing very well. And if you see, for this pot I have painted, light pink color I have painted for this both pot. So I hope it is nice, friends. But while painting in your garden, you should carefully do painting. The paint should not touch the plant and the paint should not go to the root part. And here also, for this plastic pot I have painted light color, light pink, and for this I have painted white color and light pink. I painted white color and light pink both mixed like that. I made a mixture, so I painted like this. So this is also full and full white color only for this hibiscus plant. So the climate is very well, friends. So if you see from here itself, you can see the moon. Can you see? Yes. And for this small pot also I have painted. So here also, still more there are many updates. In our next video I will show you, friends.